Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Temi Tokpe. Today I have my gorgeous sister sitting pretty for me, so I glammed her up. So if you want to see how I achieved this look, please keep on watching. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click on the notification bell button so you are the first to be notified every time I upload a video. So let's get started. To start, I'm using a micellar water in a wet wipe. I'm using it to cleanse her face. To moisturize her face, I'm going to be using this Zikel Cosmetics Gold Serum. I'm going to be using it to moisturize her face. Guys, my sister is very, very dramatic, so please know that already. To further moisturize, I'm using the moisture potion from Missmetics. For primer, I'm using the Zikel Cosmetics Photo Fix Primer. For foundation, I'm using the Maybelline Superstay foundation in the shade Coconut. Guys, it's a perfect shade. And now to blend out the foundation, I'm going to be using my beauty sponge. Guys, you want to take your time to blend it out. As you can see, this is almost looking like a skin. So you just need to take your time to blend out well. To highlight, I'm going to be using the LA Girl Concealer in the shade Fawn, and I'm going to be using the shade to slightly contour our nose. I'm going to be spraying our face with my setting spray. This will make the blending easier. You want to keep blending till you are sure that there are no ash lines. Now to set the highlighted area, I'm going to be using my setting powder from Beauty by AD. This is in the shade Tawny. To set the rest of our face, I'm going to be using the MAC powder in NW44. Please note that I'm bringing the powder down to her neck. Now to contour her face, I'm going to be using that contour powder. I'm going to leave the product details in my description box, so please check it out. So I'm going to be using it to bring dimension back to her face. Now moving on to the brows, I'm going to be using my Ush Beauty to lay down the brow, and now I'm using a spoolie to brush out the brow. So I zoomed in because I want you guys to see what I'm doing. I'm using the Davis pencil in number 18. I'm using it to outline and fill in a brow. Now to highlight the brows, I'm going to be using two concealer shades, the shade Fawn and the shade Toast. The shade Fawn for the brow bone area, the shade Toast for the beginning of the brow, towards the brow tail and the top of the brow. Guys, I have a detailed brow routine. I'm going to drop the link in my description box, so please check it out. Now I'm extending the concealer down to her lid and I'm going to be blending it out to serve as the eyeshadow base. moving on to the eyeshadow, I'm going to be using that brown shade. I'm going to be using it to contour the outer corner of our eyelid. So I'm basically stamping it on our lid and blending it out. For the inner corner, I'm going to be using that brown metallic shade. I'm going to be using it to carve out our eyelid. Now I'll be taking a blending brush, using the lighter shade in that palette to blend out the eyeshadow. Now to line the eyelid, I'm going to be using that pencil, that's black pencil from Paula Beauty. I'm going to be using it to line the lid and for our waterline. Guys, I lost the footage of where I glued up her face and also where I lined her lip. So I basically used a brown lip liner and Ush Beauty glow dust to glue up her face. Now I'm going to be using that new shade from that palette. Voila! So this is the finished look, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share this video with your friends, and let me know your thoughts in the comment section. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.